music, Phil?
No. Oh, I don't want to. I understand he's a horrible person.
Horrible?
Yes, they say he's a terrible ladies' man. But I suppose that's forgivable. He's surrounded by so many beautiful women.
Oh, yeah.
Hello! Why do you do that when I'm trying to say nice things to you, hmm? Besides, you are a very bad mate. But I love you. Why didn't you make me a great star?
Because I couldn't depend on you as I could.
Yes. Well, all right. Depend on her now. Go on, star her. Do anything you like with her. I hate you.
As a matter of fact, it should fit you very well.
Never mind the sales though. Just tell me the price. I don't want to buy it. But I'll give you $50 for it. And not a cent more.
Miss Bryce, the coat's yours.
Stuck again.